As India is concerned, India has neglected its disabled, India has neglected its deaf for as long as possible. For the first 50 years, we did not have any law in this country. It was in 1995 that we got the Disability Act of 95. It was in 2007 that India ratified the United Nations Convention on the Rights of People with Disabilities. And now India is in the process of passing a new law which has just been approved by the Cabinet on the 1st of December. My question to the government is that if they are so non-serious about disability issues, then why are all these laws passed and created? I mean, why ratify the CRPD if you are not going to implement it? What we are saying is that, quite frankly, we should not have to even ask the government. It's not our job to be running after the government. The government should, on its own, proactively implement the laws and policies. Now, having said that, as far as this year is concerned, in early January, we raised the issue. On 9th of January, we met with the Minister, Mr. Manish Kumar, Minister of Information and Broadcasting. In the first meeting, they said, yes, we are very right, blah, blah, blah. And we'll give you one channel and we will telecast it on DD News. Now, the immediate question that arose was that you have 6 channels that belong to the government. Why on only one channel and why not on the remaining 5 channels? All the 6 channels belong to Google. All the 6 channels are public broadcasters. All the 6 channels are run on public money, on taxpayers' money. And so, therefore, all the 6 channels should follow the law of the land. I mean, are you trying to say that one channel will follow the law of the land and the 5 channels will violate the law of the land, or the 5 channels will discriminate? So when this issue escalated and when dharnas and rallies were held, then as a stop, they increased it from one channel to 3 channels. So they said, okay, we'll give you DD News, we'll give you DD Bharati, and we'll give you DD News. They thought that this will assuage our feelings. On the contrary, it further inflamed the feeling. So the people got extremely angry and upset to say that you're throwing some pennies in our bowl or what. Like, you know, earlier you gave us okay, we made noise, so now we are saying what it takes. Issue remains the same. Why not all the 6 channels? What is the problem? And why not DG National? Because the national channel is Doordarshan National. The channel which feeds across the country is international. The channel which feeds to the international sector is international. The channel which feeds to the private sector is international. So if you are not going to telecast the international, then it's obviously going to affect the deaf population in a very big way. So that is the issue. Now, for reasons that's known to them, they are not agreeing to it. It has escalated to a major issue. And today, this is an indefinite dharna that people are holding. Now, what is also extremely odd and in a way funny is that Ministry of Social Justice is supporting our demand. Ministry of Social Justice officially has written to the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting supporting our demand. The minister herself has written a letter to the Minister of Information and Broadcasting supporting our demand. And Information of Broadcasting is not enough. I am told that what happens in such a case when 2 ministries are at loggerheads is that the file is then sent to the cabinet. Because obviously, in the stream, it's not because the ministry is concerned, and ultimately, it will have to take it. So now the file has gone to the cabinet secretary, so the cabinet secretary, and we are hoping that by doing what we are doing, we'll be able to gain his attention. We'll be able to gain the attention of the Honorable Prime Minister, we'll be able to get the attention of the Honorable Minister person, and we sincerely hope that the top leadership intervenes and they overrule the information broadcasting industry and the babus and the bureaucrats of the information broadcasting industry who are creating a bit of a roadblock unnecessarily out of their own ignorance and out of their own ignorance.
Wow.
Thank you.